For over 1 million passengers every year, this aerial view of London Airport is their first or last impression of Britain.
It gives me great pleasure to inaugurate this terminal and to name this building in which we are now standing, Queen's Building.
So today it gives me great pleasure to open Terminal 5, this 21st century gateway to Britain, and for us, to the wider world.